We're back at, we're still on Dathomir. It's still a terrible place. It's me, Joe, and Bethany. We're still an intruder on this world, killing its inhabitants. Even though they politely asked me to leave when we showed up. Well, not politely, but they were like, hey, leave. And I was like, no, I'll kill you instead. Fall.
Those are very impressive, like, flip out of the air. Stop him from moving!
See, the thing with these guys is I'm like, ugh. It's so hard to fight, or I could just go like this. Stop this
Jedi. We can win, brothers. See, that one sounded like now he's supposed to. Other ones are just like.
Ooh, those textures are having trouble.
See, that guy didn't sound menacing.
I'm sorry. Is that how you judge people? Is that how you know I was a good person? Because I don't have a deep,
it's
gruff
just,
voice.
They're supposed to, like, I guess I just have this, like, idea of how they're supposed to sound based on the Clone Wars and how they all sound there.
Brother! Help me, brother!
That was closer to Hulk Hogan, I think.
Yeah.
Is this Tron? I don't know if he's been in this series yet. He's been on our channel before, but...
one of them.
Now he kind of scuttles when he climbs.
Lovely. Because we could all use more scuttles in the world.
Ugh! I've had it with this game. I'm going for a scuttle.
What would you do if you were captain of a ship in the Navy and you had to sink it in order to deny the enemy getting access to it?
What do you mean? Like, are there people on it?
No, they're leaving.
So there's nothing on it?
Well, there's like ordnance and intel.
So you would just sink it. We should
kill him. The term for that is called scuttling a ship.
Okay. I was like, what does this have to do with anything?
I was trying to get you there and it didn't work.
Hi-ya.
So that's your word of the day. Today is this video is brought to you by the word scuttle.
Scuttle.
Hey.
Yep, there you go.
Aww. Can you do another kiss, Tron?
Okay.
Something in there.
Aww. Is scuttling 100% enough. The sound, or is it about how many limbs are involved as well?
It's all the legs. Ooh, freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... okay, I'll shut up now.
The fact that there are multiple limbs makes the scuttle noise? I don't know.
So scuttling is a sound to you. Oh, that's...
oh. If it walked on me, I wouldn't enjoy it either.
Like, if you saw a spider running, but it was quiet, would you call it scuttling?
Try me, Jedi. If I could see the legs, yes. You're probably still freaking me out.
So it's like the tree forest, no one there to hear its thing, but if there's a spider running and you can't see its legs or hear it, is it
or
still
feel
scuttling?
It.
You can...
because like if it ran across me and I could feel it scuttling, that would also be creepy.
Well, I'm not asking when it's creepy, I'm asking when is it considered scuttling?
I think it's always considered scuttling, okay. But it only is creepy when I'm aware of it. I think anytime something has a lot of little legs and they move very quickly and they make a scuttle noise or a scuttle, like, motion, it's really gross.
Your life was worth...
yes, let's take a look.
A new paint job! Oh. These are doors? How do they open these doors to their little houses? Maybe they were carving out little houses in the rock, and at some point they were like, this is a lot of work, and they gave up on those ones.
Greaves is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the Mantis. Dathomir's getting to him. hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, like, BD and I got
He probably
this.
Should communicate to them, be like, hey, just so you know, there are these zombie ladies who are probably going to try to kill you, as well as these creepy dudes.
Yeah, probably. Just a heads up, zombies.
He saw something outside the ship. Oh, he's probably just seeing
things. He's crazy. There's nothing dangerous on this planet.
Let me see.
Oh, scanty pottery.
My friend, we've
reached... He was staying there!
Hello?
I thought he learned everything.
Hey, it's my Rubik's Cube.
Yeah. His seems like a normal size.
Yeah, that one's... Yeah, this one's a lot smaller than the one Seer had. Just by the bread.
Use the force. That is exactly where you hide age. Jedi Holocron.
It's a beautiful day, I can tell. Today's gonna be a great day.
Hey, Cal.
What's up, dude?
Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to
training? I'm always. So awesome.
Alright then, I'll see you later.
Bye.
Better get a move on, Cal. Jaro isn't a patient one.
Okay, okay. Hey, Gonk. That's my buddy.
New orders, son. Finally.
It's a very fancy Gonk.
I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
You're leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master.
Oh, yeah. I better go.
I gotta go say hi to my friend. Yeah, my only friend. Hello.
You just get out of my way. I can't walk.
No, we have to pose for a picture. Okay. Okay, ready? Smile. Everybody smiling.
Look at Cal. He just looks.
Gonna get the right lighting.
I feel like Cal just has. A resting face of I'm bored.
Resting bored face.
Mm-hmm.
This could be a good thumbnail. Cal and Gonk. Man, he just looks out of it. Okay. Goodbye, buddy. I hope you have a nice day. Aw, did you hear him?
No.
He went, wow. What's up, dude?
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Thanks.
You know, Jaro isn't known for his patience.
You know what? I'm not known for giving a shit. Jaro?
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
I love learning.
Do not keep me waiting.
I've heard, yeah, you're not patient. Patience is a very important Jedi trait, though.
Good. Hustle up, Cal.
Trying, Master. Jumping is hard.
Whoa! Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction.
I think I reacted to it pretty well.
Trying to murder you.
Turn off your lightsaber. I did it, Master.
It's not just some stairs he can take.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out for Magito shortly.
Yes!
Yes! I love Magito!
They got the Magito burrito.
Master, are you okay?
Something is.
No! What's happening? What did the commander just.
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master.
Well, I mean, I was close.
Well, what about you?
It was an Anakin who tried to murder him because he was a little baby Padawan, but...
I have to part without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Yes, Master.
My struggle is wanting you to experience this story and also wanting to make entertaining videos and make fun of things because it's really good. But I'm like, I gotta keep talking, otherwise this whole part of the video is gonna be not usable. Bye!
Well, I thought that he got all this from Anakin.
Ah! No! Wonder if I can just get killed.
Nope. You don't have a health bar.
Yeah, I don't have a health bar.
You cannot die in your memories.
Droid!
You cannot change your memories.
I'm coming, Droid!
Your pole's on the move.
Droid, no, don't leave me!
I need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere.
I'm tempted to walk into that just to see what happens.
You'll probably just get pushed back.
That's where you got his scar.
Wait, what's that noise? Hold it through. I'll search the area.
I got a feeling this video might get a copyright flag because of this song from Revenge of the Sith.
Don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I mean, he's already a Padawan. Why do they have to call him a small Padawan?
Some Padawans are big.
On your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
We need to have a little wrist strap.
The Wiimote wrist strap?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but then it might fall off and just cut you up if it doesn't deactivate
well,
right
maybe
away.
It should have like a little sensor. And if
it's got a pressure sensor, so the on switch must be depressed at all times.
And then you can throw it. You'd have to have it like turn into throw mode or something.
Yeah, you could have a switch, like a toggle that... Can I move the camera through the floor? No.
Nah.
All right, just ahead. We must activate it if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send back up. Jodo, his pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through.
Hi. Be right with you, Master. I found some friends. That's a fun color scheme, kind of.
Kind
of, yeah. Do they all? They're all like that. Hi, guys. You guys be safe, okay?
Then move in for the kill. What's that sound? Get ready!
The guy who walked through the door with him was a never shot him.
Get ready.
Maybe he was a good one.
So he just gets a speared in the chest with a lightsaber?
He's like, Master T'Pol, I'm Dendro. I'm here to help. And he just killed him. It's like one button he's trying to push. I feel like that was one final look of utter disappointment he just gave Cal. I guess I couldn't have edited that into our episode one because that would have been a spoiler.
Yeah. Fathers and father figures don't do well in
Star Wars. Oh, you're right. They don't, That's a good point.
So it's not even his lightsaber.
No. That's why it was busted. Remember when I made fun of you for you when you criticized him for having a broken lightsaber?
Well, that one looks like someone chewed it.
But the end is always broken.
Why is it broken?
I don't know. Cal has a broken lightsaber.
Was that an, I don't know, like, real part? Well, he also didn't take care of his lightsaber. If he had taken care of his lightsaber, he could have helped save his master.
Yeah, he's a...
But he had to go drop it.
What a loser. Cal, you suck. Like, that's, like, the point in the game is he's trying to, like, come to terms with his failures. And we're just like, ah, you bitch.
Yeah!
Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure. A weakling. A traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Just broke the lightsaber.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless. Nothing.
Well, I just like to say, take better care of your lightsaber. Cal.
Yeah, don't have visions of guilt that
make you crush your lightsaber.
You know what? You could use a little better mental health care. These things wouldn't happen.
He's not Coe's blood.
We can't save him. I did.
Leave me alone.
Leave you alone. Lost.
He didn't even get his little thingy majig.
Oh, yeah, place. The Astrium.
Never. Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Here comes his dick.
Oh, God!
Harren Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
Is it ironic that Knight's sisters are buried in big ball sacks?
Yes.
Oh, they follow him? Oh, man, he's got horns.
These savages only respect strength.
That's not sure that's PC, buddy.
He's a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber has a different tale.
It's fine, it works.
You saw something in there, didn't you?
No.
Something terrible.
You know what, bro? Turn on your lightsabers. If they're not red, I might trust you a little bit more.
Join my family.
family.
I always wanted a family.
I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power.
Hello. I was just leaving.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Marikos. Dothamir has unmade you.
I feel like she's holding part of a crystal ball, but it looks like it could have been a fruit that she'd been mining.
Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead.
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
People.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Oh. Hello.
Well, they're distracted, so just keep running.
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Oh, there's this guy. He's under the... Get, you see him under the here. Table? The boggling?
Duke, I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
Where he didn't get this thing. He's gonna have to come back here.
Yeah, probably.
Whoa, you little baby heard his white saber.
Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me. When I escaped the Empire.
See, we've been playing this by going, yeah, you're fucking right, Cal. You piece of shit. You should have saved him. Care if you're just a little kid.
And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side.
Gasp.
And I killed them all. Every last one of them.
Well, he can't really judge. He just, like, murdered so many creatures.
I couldn't.
But he kills them with the compassion of the light side.
I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die.
He's just, this isn't making me feel bad.
He's like, this is my pity party. You don't get to come in here and tell me your sad story.
Move on. Get up.
No, I'm moping.
I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past. But Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
By seeking a therapist.
You're gonna start
taking proper care of.
They look at the
health.
Camera and they're like, you could sign up for I forget those online counseling services. This is an ad. Oh. You mean maybe we could get more colors? You recognize that place?
Is there counseling in Star Wars realm?
Probably.
Like mental health. Because I feel like this is place that needs mental health.
We saw some in Revenge of the Sith. Anakin's like, hey Yoda, I'm having really bad dreams and I'm feeling really shitty about it. And he's like, don't worry about it, bro. You gotta just let go.
Cal.
So not trained counselors. Yeah.
Do you remember this planet?
Already. People who use low verbal person centeredness.
Every Jedi faces the dark side.
This is the planet where younglings go to get their crystals. Aww. Remember those little kids went here in the Clone Wars?
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
That's your next
You will
spot.
Always struggle. Mm-hmm. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
There better be some critters out here for me to kill. I think that's a good place to stop for whatever episode this was. 10. I think this is 10. That's this shiver out here. Make a snowman. Ooh, footprints. Can I make... No, it's not good enough to make a snow pee-pee. That's how you test a game's snow physics, if you can draw a nice snow pee-pee. Any final words on, how much of a bitch Cal is?
I feel like doing commentary just brings out the worst in me.
I mean, that's my struggle. I'm like, well, I really enjoy making these videos.
Oh, that
videos.
Face. He's like...
the sky. Like, this, the acting, everything in this game is really good. The writing and the acting is spectacular, but... That's just part of our job. We've got to shit on it or poke fun at it, because otherwise you could just go play the game yourself. People are like, oh, I hadn't thought of that. I'm going to stop watching now.